Hello everybody, I'm Henry Lee. This video is for a client who commissioned me to do a name sale in Chinese. Meng Fu. Okay. We read from right to left, from top down, vertically. And this is the standard script. This is a sales script. I'm going to show you how to sign in cursive style. And you can write a little faster, like this. This one, and then you can write even more, just like one cursive style. Just like that. That's for this first character, and then this one. The second character, just like that, and the third one, it's almost the same, just to straighten this part, I think. Okay, connect it. Oh, I think I reverse it. That's why it looks strange. This is the second character. Okay, I'm going to do the seal now. And I use a laser jet printer, so you can transfer it to the stone with the liquid called acetone. If you use the inkjet, you can use a different liquid. I don't know where you can find it. It's in Chinese. It's a kind of a mosquito, like an oil something for stop itching. It's called Feng You Jing, if I read Chinese. You can use that to transfer the design onto the stone from inkjet. I think I'm going to get my mask because this is pretty dusty. Got allergic to it. Be right back. Okay, thanks for waiting. I'm not sick. I just actually got my vaccine last week. I just protect myself from the debris. Okay, I need to do some more. And remove the wax. This will be a hand official script in engraving style or in negative card. This is the most common style for official names, seal in Han Dynasty and thereafter. Okay, got to 10 seconds. Will evaporate. It's a little bit off. I think I have to redo this. That's why I got so many prints and stamps. So 1 inch stone, it's called a soapstone, Qingtian soapstone. Qingtian is the place where it's mined. Okay, this is good enough. This is a big knife. This one. And you can get them from our store. got a lot of horizontal strokes. And this character Okay, signature on the left. Make another. That's pretty close. I like it. It's kind of official style name seal. Just did this small seal earlier. So actually it's a half inch, and you can see 1 inch is much larger. So 3/4 inch it's the most common one if you want to have one for yourself. You can use the link in the video description to find the order page. Anyway, I'm turning 62 now, so I will raise my price at my birthday next month. For Francisco. Love it. Very authentic Han official script. is good enough. Okay. Thank everybody for watching and happy Easter. See you next time.